This is Darius from therabbitpad.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can remove add-ons or plugins that you have installed in Google Drive. If you don't know, there are hundreds, maybe even thousands of plugins that you can add to Google Drive to help you to be more productive. And sometimes you just want to do a clean out. And so I'm going to show you how you can remove a plugin or add-on that you have installed in Google Drive. You can easily do this from your main dashboard in Google Drive by clicking the gear, which is the settings menu, and then selecting settings, and through that select manage apps, and here you will see a list of all of the apps that are connected to your Google Drive. I don't use a lot of plugins at this moment, so all of the apps are basically Google owned apps, with the exception of this Avery Label Merge, which I demonstrated in a video I will list in the description, just in case you want to make your own mailing labels with Google Drive. And so in order to delete this, you click on Options, and then you select Disconnect from Drive, and then you confirm that you want to disconnect that. And now the plugin is no longer connected to your Google Drive. So that is how you disconnect or remove plugins or add-ons from your Google Drive account. Thank you for watching this video, and please be sure to subscribe.